Good afternoon and welcome to Arthur L. Stewart Memorial Field here at Narragansett High School Middle School for this middle school matchup between the visitors, Groton-Dunstable Crusaders, and your Narragansett Warriors. The scoreboard will be working, however, the official time will be kept on the field by the officials, so the time will say zero on the screen. However, the score down and to go will be working. The timeouts and the ball on, unfortunately, might not show up, but I'll try my best to tell you where the ball is at all times. We are going to need three volunteers for the chains. Again, we need three volunteers for the chains. Unfortunately, we cannot get the game started until we have three volunteers. We got two. We're looking for one more. We got one over here. Ben, you got someone over here coming down. For the chains. Groton-Dunstable will receive the ball to start the game. Thank you. Offsides on Narragansett. It'll make it first and five from the Crusaders 35. Number 65, Cameron Bergeron with the sack. Loss of about 7 will make it 2nd and 12. By number 12, Ty Sarath. Loss of 3, it'll make it 3rd and 15. Complete to number 6, tackled by number 10, Mason McDonald. That'll be good for Crusaders' first down. Will take over 1st and 10 from their own 36-yard line. by number 8, Clements. Gain of about 3, it'll be 2nd and 7. For about 6 yards, it'll be 2nd and 4. Two-point conversion scored by number 1, Dominic Ferragamo, making the score of the Warriors 8-3-0. Fumble on the play. Recovered by Groton's number 28. Be 2nd and long. By number 28, tackled in the backfield by number 27, Wyatt Butler. Take it 3rd and long. Interception on the play by number one, Ferragamo. Narragansett will take over on the Crusaders' 29-yard line. Romero with the run, tackling the backfield by number 52. Take it second and 10. Romero with the run to the left side, pushed out of bounds by number 69 at the Crusader 4-yard line. Be first and goal from the four. Touchdown, Warriors! Cole Clements with the touchdown. Flag on the play. Holding on the Warriors. The 2-point will be from the 13-yard line. Incomplete pass intended for number 15, Cody Donovan. With that score, it's the Warriors 14, the Crusaders 0. Fumble on the play, recovered by the quarterback. The loss of 10 will bring up second and 10, or second and 20. Cody Donovan with the tackle in the backfield. Bring up third and long. Interception, good for Narragansett, touchdown! Number 13, Zachary Mendoza, stopped short of the 2-point conversion. After that score, it's your Warriors 20, the Crusaders 0. Groton's number 69, run up the middle, good for Crusaders, first down. Tackled by a group of Warriors. Number 69 up the middle again. First contact by number 17, Abel Marcio, and number 24, Logan Miner. Thank you. Number 22 tackled at the line of scrimmage by number 60, Gabe Shannon, and number 70, Matthew Basil. Make it 2nd and 10. Number 28, tackle behind the line of scrimmage by number 60, Gabe Sharon. The end of the first quarter. With your Warriors 20, the Crusaders 0. Run to the right side, pushed out of bounds, but good for Crusaders, first down. Number 69 up the middle, good for about 6 yards, tackled by a group of Warriors. Number 69 up the middle again. Tackled just short of the line scrimmage. It'll be 3rd and 1. Tackle in the backfield by number 50, Anthony Lucas, will make 4th and 3. Number 69 tackled short of line of scrimmage. It'll be turnover on down. Warriors will take over first and 10 from their 22-yard line. Garagama up the middle. Gain of about three. It'll be second and 7 from the 25-yard line. Good for an Narragansett touchdown. The first and 10 from the Crusaders 47-yard line. Clements up the middle, bring up third and long. And Mason McDonald, quarterback keeper up the right side, good for Narragansett, first down. 4 minutes remaining in the half. Flag on the play. Offsides on the Crusaders. We'll make it first and 5. McDonald runs to the left side, pushed out of bounds at about the 3-yard line. It'll be first and goal from the 3. Number 15, Cody Donovan, tackled at the 1-yard line. It'll be second and goal from the 1. Number 27, Wyatt Butler, rush for no gain, making a 3rd and 1 from the 1. Timeout Warriors. That's their first time out of the half. They have 2 remaining. Stop for no gain, making it 4th and 1 from the 1. Touchdown Warriors! So we're going to line up to kick the extra point. Kick is good. Making the score of the Warriors 27, the Crusaders 0. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Crusaders, bringing up 2nd and 12. Broughton runs to the out to the right side, pushed out of bounds by McDonald. The first down for the Crusaders. Incomplete pass, flag on the play. Personal foul on the Warriors, roughing the passer. He's good for a Crusaders first down. Timeout Crusaders, that's their first of the half. They have two remaining. Just like to let everyone know that the Snack Shack is open. They take both cash and card for payment. Number 28, tackled in the backfield by number 65, Cameron Bergeron. Timeout, Crusaders. That's their second of the half. They have one remaining. That's the end of the first half with your score, Warriors 27, Crusaders 0. The Warriors will start off with the ball to start the second half.
Yeah.
Question by Groton's number 49, tackled out of bounds by Evan Romero. Groton-Dunstable will take over with the ball, first and 10 from the Warriors' 28-yard line. Interception by number 54, Gavin Sanchez. Warriors will take over first and 10 from their 30-yard line. And by the Romero off the middle, good for Narragansett. First down. Romero runs to the left side, good for 8 yards. It'll be second and 2. Number 15, Cody Donovan, run up the middle, good for Narragansett. First down. Three, it'll be second and 7. Flag on the play. Holding penalty on the Warriors. We back them up 10 yards. It'll be second and 17. Thank you. That's contestant number 12, Ty Taylor, from McDonald's, good for an Narragansett first down. Darnold runs to the left side, good for a gain of two, and bring up second and eight. Intended for number 7, Bryce Houston, to bring up 3rd and 8. Flag on the play. Blocking the back on the Warriors. Take the 3rd and 15. That's the position number 12, Ty Taylor. Looks to be down at the 1 yard line. To make it 1st and goal from the 1. Timeout Warriors. That's their 1st of the half. They have 2 remaining. flag on the play. False start on the offense. We'll make it first and goal from the 5-yard line. Garmo run to the left side. Tackle about the 2-yard line. It'll be first, second and goal from the 2. On the offense. Make it second and 8. Flag on the play. Legal shift on the offense. And make it second and goal from the 15-yard line. Steps out of bounds. We bring up 30 goal from the 13-yard line. Pass incomplete, bring up fourth and goal from the 13.
Yeah,
Flag on the play. Making fourth and goal from the 15-yard line. They'll make the score of the Warriors 35, the Crusaders 0. That'd be the end of the third quarter. Run up the middle, tackled by number 24, Logan Miner. It'll be a second and four. The middle, tackled by number 70, Matthew Basil, bring up 33. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Crusaders. It'll be fourth and five. Oh, 5 on the play. Encroachment on the defense. It'll be enough for Crusaders' first down. On to the right side, tackled by number 26, Jackson Rene. We'll make it 2nd and 9. To the left side, tackled by number 29, Bryce Doucette. He'll make it 3rd and long. Groton on the defense will make it 3rd and 6. To the right side, tackled by a group of Warriors. It'll bring up 4th and 5. Tackled by number 70, Matt Bays. It'll be turning over on downs. Warriors will take over 1st and 10 from the Crusaders 47. Minutes remaining in the game. Flag on the play. Full start on the Warriors. It'll back them up 5. It'll be 1st and 15 from the 50. Excuse me, from the Warriors 49. run by number two, Kellen O'Day. Enough for Narragansett. First down. Warriors take a knee on the play. That's the ball game. The Warriors 35, Crusaders 0.
That's the rule. Thank you.